genuflect or prostrate yourself at this juncture. Either way, I'm afraid you won't be surviving this. Keep up this foolishness. Don't recall giving you permission to touch me. Trying my patience. Don't you ever tire of prolonging the inevitable? Any pain you visit on me will come back to you a hundredfold. Worthy of restoring life to the ruin they made of our world. partially stunned. Stop that, would you? Absolutely blind to what I've accomplished here. You remind me of those soldiers from the future, so confident in their shining armor. They tried to keep me from learning what fueled their contraptions and these arcs, but I found it. I stole the luminous fire of heaven itself, amongst the stars and holds angels of love. Who else would have been bold enough to imbue themselves with its raw power? I've begun my ascent to godhood, and I will bring humanity with me one way or another. Through me, none need fear illness or injury, nor even death. I have made myself the holy instrument of mankind's final evolution. What one more? Understand that you cannot stop me, better than you have tried and failed. You're really trying my patience. Giving you permission to touch me. Go on, take your best shot. Don't you see? Without me, there is no future. What exactly is your plan? Even if you couldn't. cheeky of you tugging at the limbs of a Leviathan.
Yeah.
never cared for stinging insects. What are you trying to accomplish here?
It needed to be done, Survivor. Rockwell is finally no more, as surely nothing could have survived that Ark's destruction. Perhaps in Oblivion, there is a measure of peace for the man Edmund once was, and not the monster he became. Now that you've ended the threat from above, it's finally time for you to join me on the surface below. We must turn our attention to Earth. Everything you've survived has prepared you for this. You must confront humanity's past, so that we can restore our planet's future.